GPS diving here at Adventure, June 13th, about to do an after video. I will note that the boat does need a shaft sink. It has nothing on there right now. I tried a 1 1/8, it was just too big, it looks like it would take a 1-inch shaft sink, so that would be necessary.